What's up? So here's the deal on the Miata. I bought it with a blown up motor and I put a motor in it. When I first cranked it, it ran perfectly fine. After I got everything together, it has a hard miss on cylinder number 4. I've done everything humanly possible to make cylinder number 4 work. I've replaced the coil packs, the spark plugs, the plug wire, the injector harness, and the fuel injectors. Still a hard miss on number 4. And today, I figured out why. I did the injectors today, and then I cranked it up. And this is the first time I've been able to really let it run for a while, because it's missing really bad and the check engine light is flashing. So, you know, you don't really want to let it run, but I'm like, screw it at this point. I got to figure out what it is. Because the injector theory didn't work. Still miss, still on cylinder 4 only, which is very strange. I'd also already done a compression check and it showed 180 PSI in cylinder 4, which is totally fine. That's great actually. But I finally figured it out. The head gasket on my new motor is blown. The reason that it didn't miss at first is because the very first time I cranked it up, I didn't have any coolant in it. With no coolant to go into the cylinder, there's nothing to make it miss. So it ran totally fine. And of course, I only let it run for 20, 30 seconds because it has no coolant in it. But after that, I went ahead and put everything together, put the radiator in, the fans on, filled it up with coolant, and then it started missing. That was also the same time that I took the transmission out though to fix the clutch. So my first thought is clearly I've screwed something up. It didn't have a misfire before and now it does. So obviously I've bumped a connector, left something unplugged, messed up something. I feel like it's gotta be my fault, but no, it's not. It's just the fact that the very first time I cranked it up, that it ran perfectly with no check engine light, no miss, there was no coolant in it. No coolant to leak from the head gasket into number 4 cylinder and thus, you know, screw me over. That also explains the reason I thought that it was an injector is all the spark plugs after it ran smelled like gas, which they should. Number 4 did not because it was being washed off with coolant. So that sucks. Now I gotta figure out what to do. So basically here are my options. I can call the junkyard that I bought the motor from. They might do something for me. It's been way past their warranty period, but it's actually someone I do a decent amount of business with. So they might replace the motor for me. But honestly, I don't know that I want to replace the motor. I've already pulled and replaced the motor 2 fucking times and pulled the transmission an extra time to fix the clutch. I actually might just do a head gasket. If I do that, I can have the head gone through. I can do a mild port and polish. I can do a valve job and I can know that everything is going to be totally fine because at that point, everything but the bottom end is going to be done. The only downside to this theory, even though that cylinder still has good compression, if there's something wrong with the bottom end after I've bought the motor, done all this crap to it, and then done the head gasket, if something is wrong with that bottom end, I'm gonna go buy one of those police tasers and I'm just gonna go around and tase people in their asshole. That's just gonna be my hobby now. I'm gonna give up on cars. I'm gonna exclusively tase people in their asshole. So that's kind of a risk, but I think it'll be fine. I'm gonna think about it and I'm gonna price some parts because I need a head gasket set and new head bolts and then find a machine shop to deck it and maybe do a mild port and polish and, you know, check on the valves and everything, reassemble everything, make sure it's going to actually work. So we'll see. I'm going to think about it. But that is the status of Project Miata. My new motor is shit. So, oh well.